gate!
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now. Remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Captain Corey, I'm the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
He still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business.
Somewhere.
Where the hell is he?
All right. What have we got? Oh shit, he moves.
Gotta take a closer look. All right, where?
Oh my God, is that Anderson, Heaven Dragon?
Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
find another way into that cave. A raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Gotta get into that cave, somehow.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Micro-report. 1463. We're at the designated site 301, the Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting
the remains
of a
Dead Coyote Lava Cave.
Tons.
Nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah?
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects animals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, birds, and even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488 to be exact. All of which are cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yet wolves can be infected.
Jesus! What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. A swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf.
Squeeze through here.
About 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he can top out at 60.
Here.
And he can shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it.
Your militia armband.
What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most men are better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Come on!
That should be it.
I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Got the gate.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're on a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the high.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here. Fuel can, huh? Learn something every day. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar, yeah. Come on. Yeah, you'll do.
Come on.
That's good. Good.
That's the last of them. Let's see if his pump is working.
Mining pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. Cinnabar. Okay, let's test you out. Yes, you'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Cinnabar. And now I just gotta test it. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll go. Just one more. Cinnabar, that's good. Good. Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Just what the doctor ordered.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Another one of those micro recorders.
Jesus,
yeah,
that's
wonder what
a
happened
big guy.
Here.
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 2072. We're at site 69. Hey, where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John.
Lost Cabin Mine.
Got the cinnabar you asked for.
We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens.
St. John,
good.
I'm almost ready for it.
Using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine.
Can I help you with that?
Reference field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Greater Lake.
Fuck off.
What used to be the visitor center.
Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop
currently,
off the horse.
We have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so... What? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. The result's the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on, let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Roided out freaks. That's just great.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Corporal, how are you?
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked. And I never said.
Hey, sorry.
Okay, then. Corporal, all right, take care.
Oh, Corporal.
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called youneedgunsigotguns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Hey, do you think these freaks...
Lieutenant! Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
What do you need? Huh?
You got something to say about it?